absolute pleasure to speak to you, Milan. And obviously, we're doing this interview because you're not able to join us tonight. But talking about Sheffield Wednesday, I mean, would it be fair to say that we might not even be having this anniversary if it hadn't been for the fact that you came in at the time that you did?
No, just mentioning Sheffield Wednesday just makes me so exciting, you know, and it's a great pleasure for me to talk to you guys about the club. And it's a great event, 150 years for such a great club, and so sad that I wasn't able to join you there, but I thank you for including me via phone, you know, so I'm very happy to chat with you about the situation.
At the time, though, it was a really downward time when you took over. As I said, it took a lot of managing to get us out of the situation we were in.
Yeah, it is, but it took a lot of management, a lot of energy and enthusiasm, and a lot of pleasure, you know, seeing those supporters, how much they appreciate what was being done, and their smiles on their faces. That was the biggest reward one can get, you know, and I was very lucky man to be part of that great club and those great people who give such a great support to the club.
And getting promotion from League One, that must have been something special to you?
Yes, I would say in my 17 years time in England, if I was looking what is my special moment, special time, I would say that it's got to be the one when we didn't lose the game and we were behind our neighbors for a few points and I think one game or so, and end up winning the promotion. That was a great feelings, you know. It's something I will cherish for a long time.
And obviously, another statement that you made and you kept your word was that you would take us as far as you possibly could, and if somebody came along at the right time and you felt that they could take us even further, and that you would bow out at that time, and that's exactly what you did.
Yeah, and that really, honestly, that relates a lot to legacy, okay? Because if you know my time in Portsmouth, the club I loved as much, you know, I wasn't able to put the club in the right hands, and unfortunately, whatever I built there, that disappeared shortly, quickly. And I want to be sure that that doesn't happen with Sheffield Wednesday. So meeting with Mr. Chansiri, I knew I'm leaving the club in the right hands, and I was very excited about that. So I had no choice but aggressively pursue that situation and conclude a deal with him. And seeing what he's done since I left, you know, I'm very proud of that, you know, that I made the right choice. He's the right man for the club, somebody who does care for the club, who invest the money, you know, without big question, for one reason, to get promoted and do something what those great supporters deserve.
And obviously, it must have been a very emotional time for you when you went on the pitch and addressed the supporters. I mean, nobody will forget that day.
Well, let me show you something. Do you see this?
I can see it, yeah.
That's my last night. And it's sitting here on my office, you know, so every time I sit there on my desk as I'm sitting now, I look at here and give a big smile to this picture. That's the time when the night when he had 30-some thousand people waving to me goodbye, and I end up with the tears in my eyes, and it was an emotional moment because I was so attached to that club and loved every minute that I was there. And so happy for them that Mr. Chansiri took it over and continue doing what those people deserve.
Okay, I think you've just about summed everything up, but there's a room full of people listening to you now. Have you got a message that you'd like to say to everybody?
I say hello to everybody, and I love you guys, and it's not fair that I take credit of whatever was done while I was there by myself. I think everyone contributed that, and without you guys, I would not make it.
Okay, well, we really appreciate you joining us this afternoon, and thank you very much, and very best wishes for everything that you're getting on with now, and as I speak for the supporters in saying that we really appreciated everything you did for Sheffield Wednesday.
Yes, I do, and I hope we have another phone call for another 150 years.
I'll make that call. Thank you.
Okay, guys.
Thank you very much. Take care.